Look at the stars. Look, look up at the skies. Oh, look at all the fire folk sitting in the air.
Thank you.
only begotten Word of God eternal, Lord of creation, merciful and mighty, hear now thy servants when their joyful voices rise to thy presence. Amen. There is a difference between holy and pure. Holy is also the way the anger boils inside our throats, the forgotten in us that carves at our bellies, the need to turn the heavens themselves inside out when they twist the knife and laugh, laugh, laugh. Unknown holy is gentle. This is the lie we have all been feeding each other, mother to daughter, asking the calm within us to braid our hair, to touch a cool palm to our cheeks. Remind us every night that anger will return tenfold if we do not control it. Forgive, forgive, forgive. Pure is what they measure out for us, like we are their personal recipes, as though we are made for practice, not for ourselves. A cup of softness, half a bowl of innocence, a bucket full of virginity, pretend our prison is our feast, while they devour, devour, devour. We know better now. We face fires hand in hand. We look at each other and say the words each of us needs to hear. We let the anger boil and let loose, flame by volatile flame. We smile, sacred burning, 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 and reincarnate.
Thank you.
Bright star, would I were steadfast as thou art, not in lone splendor hang aloft in the night.
Thank you.
When I heard the learned astronomer. When I heard the learned astronomer, when the proofs, the figures, were ranged in columns before me, when I was shown the charts and diagrams to add, divide, and measure them, when I, sitting, heard the astronomer where he lectured with much applause in the lecture room, how soon unaccountable I became tired and sick, till rising and gliding out I wandered off by myself in the mystical, moist night air, and from time to time looked up in perfect silence at the stars.
Thank you. Thank you.
For my part, I know nothing with any certainty, but the sight of stars makes me dream.